When a goaltender mishandles the puck, the results are disastrous.
And a goal! Put it off the end boards, and it was Rob Klinkhammer on a bad play by Ordeo. It's 2-0.
That's why so many coaches tell the goalie to avoid playing the puck. Because done wrong, it's a high-risk play.
Minnesota goal is again. The puck came back out in front with Quick behind the net, and the Wild lead 2-1.
Puck handling is one of the most important skills of the modern goaltender. A goalie who can effectively handle the puck can change the game, defensively and offensively. This spring, Eli Wilson will be hosting two camps dedicated entirely to perfecting puck handling, May 6th to 8th in Toronto and May 13th to 15th in Edmonton. With one-on-one instruction and hundreds of reps, you'll discover how Eli Wilson's star students like Carey Price make playing the puck look simple.
Price out of his goal.
You'll learn how to stop the puck behind the net on dump-ins, and then quickly transition and move the puck to safety, turning a defensive play into an immediate breakout. You'll also discover the vision techniques and skating patterns that turn a potentially high-risk move into a routine play. Whether forehand or backhand, working the puck up either side of the ice, you'll learn to calmly play the puck, read the play, and open up passing lanes. A goaltender who can handle and responsibly move the puck changes the way a team transitions from defense to offense. This camp is the first of its kind, dedicated entirely to puck handling. Reserve your spot today at eliwilsongoaltending.com.